next on HBO. Go behind the scenes about the romantic drama and starring Keira Knightley and Matthew McPhew McFadden, the making of Pride Prejudice. Next on HBO.
The homeowner's charter, which you signed, says the grass is supposed to be 2 inches and yours is more like 2.5. It never ends!
Whoa! Hey!
It never ends that way, too.
Hey, kids! Ah! What is that?
BHA, BHT, and good old MSG, a.k.a. the chip.
Dig in! Ah! Woo!
And join the whole family.
Animals are in the house.
Uh-oh. Turn that thing off!
Over the hedge. Premieres Saturday, May 26th.
Somebody here likes Sid.
Who is your decorator? I mean, this is fabulous.
Fire King.
Huh? Fire King? Well, you know, it's about time someone recognized my true potential. Let there be fire! Ah!
Drift.
What do you mean, drift?
If you ain't out of control, you ain't in control.
You came to the wrong place.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, Hot Rides and Smoking Girls, the premiere of the Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift. At 10, Mob Ends in the Side of the World, the HBO original series, The Sopranos. And on HBO 2 at 10, Three Wives, Four Times of Drama, the HBO original series, Big Love. The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, The Sopranos, or Big Love on HBO 2. HBO is on tonight.
Shooting at a place like Chatsworth is incredibly difficult because it's the most visited stately home in the country, and you can't shut it down, you can't afford to shut it down. Plus, it's also a private home, so we had to work around that quite extensively. And in fact, some of the interiors which play as Pemberley in the film were not in fact shot there. Wilton House was used for the scene where Elizabeth wanders around the house and finds Darcy with his sister.
Wilton, from the 7th until the 12th century, was a very influential abbey, and then grew in influence even until the dissolution of the monasteries by Henry VIII, when most of them were closed down across the country. And this, an estate of nearly 60,000 acres at the time, was given to William Herbert, who was very close to the king, and who happened to be married to Anne Parr, sister of Henry's last wife. At the turn of the 19th century, at Windsor, James Wyatt, the man of the moment, was putting in wonderful corridors and all sorts. And it was the thing to copy what the royals were doing. And therefore, in 1801, George, the 11th Earl, had James Wyatt come in and create these wonderful corridors, beautiful, and they're pretty much as we see them today.
My sister, Miss Georgiana.
My brother.
I think that's the most beautiful room in England. It's a perfect double cube. I think it's very, very beautiful, but it feels light and airy and feels spacious and feels like a room you'd like to spend time in.
Next, on HBO. A whale came back to the fun and makes the expression for a look-like in teaching to learn how the whale. Free Willy 2, The Adventure Home. Next, on HBO.
Ready.
Go!
Called drift.
What do you mean, drift?
If you ain't out of control, you ain't in control.
You came to the wrong place.
I want to bring down you, Noble. Normally I'm opposed to the slaughter of animals, but in John Tucker's case, I'll make an exception.
Wow.
They have nothing in common except their boyfriend.
He said, you're the only girl for me?
This July, they are teaming up.
If we combine, can make him fall in love with you, and we'll yank it all out from under him.
To take him down.
I want you to wear them like me. John Tucker, my star.
The homeowner's charter, which you signed, says the grass is supposed to be 2 inches, and yours is more like 2.5.
Hey!
It never ends that way, too.
Hey, kids!
Ah!
What is that?
BHA, BHT, and good old MSG, a.k.a. the chip.
Dig in!
Ah! Woo!
And join the whole family.
Animals are in the house.
Uh-oh. Turn that thing off!
Over the hedge. Premieres Saturday, May 26th.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, Hot Rides and Smoking Girls, the premiere of The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift. At 10, Mob Ends in the Side of the World, the HBO original series, The Sopranos. And on HBO 2 at 10, Three Wives, Four Times of Drama, the HBO original series, Big Love. The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, The Sopranos, or Big Love on HBO 2. HBO is on tonight.